Howdy, it's Bergs. This is the KHDK No.1 Overdrive, and it is brand new from the KHDK camp. Kirk and David Karon. Sorry, David, I'm not quite sure how to pronounce your surname correctly. This is an SG61 reissue with some Tyson-Tone PAF pickups in it and is running through to a Vibrolux reverb replica from Achilles Amps in Melbourne. It sounds like this clean. Quite a lovely low output humbucker tone. We've got two gains on the No.1 Overdrive, the obvious gain control up here, and also the bass control, which comes in as a second gain stage and helps wind more bottom end into your tone. Also low and high toggle switch here. So again, we'll start on the low position and we'll keep everything at about noon just for a good place to start. Now if I wind the bass out, and the gain all the way down, it's pretty damn clean, so you could use it as, if you wanted to, a... nice clean boost, but it's an overdrive. Let's make it be an overdrive, so I'll back the gain up again to 1 o'clock. Then bring this second stage in. Which, if we use it on its own, you can hear that it's saturating that bottom end half of the signal. Both together is where you want to be. Maxed out gain in the low position. Without the bass. Get the idea? Then there's the high gain stage, which kind of picks up where the low gain maxed out leaves off. I'm going to run both of these at about 1 o'clock. It's unbelievably versatile. This treble control is a low-pass filter, and it'll sweep. I'll just back these up to noon again. It'll sweep from pretty smooth, kind of not much treble, through to here. Excuse me, it's cold in here. I can hardly play. And then... to full-on pointy. I like it just below noon. Let's go back here again. Have a look at this bass control. So I'll wind it off. We're still in high gain mode. I'd be fearful about turning the bass up on most overdrive pedals like that because it would get flubby, but this doesn't. It remains really tight and punchy, which is a good thing. Mm-hmm. really super versatile, well made, made in the USA by someone who knows what they're doing, obviously. It's the Kirk Hammett David Karon KHDK No.1 Overdrive. Check one out. See you soon. I'm just going to rock out some more. We'll be right back.